Hello everyone, welcome to Health Info Channel. I'm Daisy and in this video, let's talk about antibiotics for strep throat treatment. In this video, we will help you answer the questions. What is strep throat? Why do we need to take antibiotics to treat strep throat? Which antibiotic is bad for strep throat? How long does it take for antibiotics to work strep throat? And are there any other antibiotics for me when I have a penicillin allergy? Now, let's begin. Strep throat is an infection in the throat and tonsil caused by bacteria called Group A Streptococcus or Group A Strep. This type of bacteria lives in the upper respiratory tract and can easily spread to other people via droplets while talking, coughing, or sneezing. The symptoms of strep throat may include the sudden onset of sore throat, very red and swollen looking tonsil and back of the throat. Sometimes stress outbursts or red spots may appear on the roof of the mouth. Headache, fever and chills, swollen and tender glands in the neck. So, why do we need to take antibiotics to treat strep throat? Antibiotics have been proved to shorten the duration of strep throat symptoms, reduce the likelihood of transmission to family members, friends, and other close contacts, prevent the development of rheumatic fever and other complications. Which antibiotic is best for strep throat? Penicillin or amoxicillin are the first choice in the treatments for strep throat. Penicillins are a group of antibiotics originally obtained from penicillium mold, while amoxicillin is an antibiotic widely used to treat middle ear infection, strep throat, pneumonia, skin infections, and urinary tract infections, among others. How long does it take for antibiotics to work strep throat? Antibiotic dosage can vary depending on age and weight. The suggested dose for different antibiotics is for oral penicillin B. The usual dose for children is 250 mg twice daily or 250 mg 3 times daily for 10 days. For adults, the usual dose is 250 mg given 4 times daily or 500 mg given twice daily for 10 days. For oral amoxicillin, the usual dose for children and adults is 50 mg per kilogram once daily, maximum 1000 mg once daily for 10 days, or 25 mg per kilogram twice daily, maximum 500 mg twice daily for 10 days. For intramuscular benzathine penicillin G, the usual dose for children under 27 kg is 600,000 units taken as a single dose, while the usual dose for adults above 27 kg is 1,200,000 units taken as a single dose. Are there any other antibiotics for me when I have a penicillin allergy? The answer is yes. For people with a penicillin allergy, Other narrow-spectrum cephalosporins, such as cephalexin or cefadroxil, clindamycin, azithromycin, or clarithromycin could be used to treat strep throat. For oral cephalexin, the usual dose is 20 mg per kilogram. Use twice daily, maximum 500 mg twice daily for 10 days. For oral cefadroxil, the usual dose is 30 mg per kilogram. Use once daily, maximum 100 mg once daily for 10 days. For oral clindamycin, the usual dose is 7 mg per kilogram, taken 3 times daily, maximum 300 mg 3 times daily for 10 days. For oral azithromycin, 12 mg per kilogram, taken once daily for the first day, maximum 500 mg, and followed by 7 mg per kilogram once daily, maximum 250 mg once daily for the next 4 days. For oral clarithromycin, 7.5 mg per kilogram, taken twice daily, maximum 250 mg twice daily for 10 days. And that's all information about antibiotics used to treat strep throat. Thanks for listening, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for channel.